together, the legendary facial hairy one and only Leonard. But don't call him Lenny, that's George's friend in the mice and men. Don't call him Lenny, that's the Phillies fielder from the Mets. Don't call him Lenny, that's the edgy 60s satirist Tom Teddy. Wait it once, I think. In Yellow Springs.